so sorry, Mum. I just didn't understand you. I see that now. Mordu! No, Mum. This is my battle. Mend the bond torn by pride. I understand now. It was never just the tapestry or a magic spell. Pride, selfishness, and anger, those are the things that created Mordu. It's what's kept him alive for centuries. That means I have to fight him on my own. Not just for Mum or the boys or even for our kingdom. I have to do it for myself.